Welcome to a weather edition of Inside Swoop in 90. I'm Haley Jones, here to give you the top weather news and the local forecast. World leaders met in France today to discuss ways to protect our oceans from dangers like overfishing and plastic pollution. The One Ocean Summit was called in response to a massive fish dump in the Bay of Biscay. According to the Associated Press, 50 to 80% of all life is found under the ocean surface. The environmental group Greenpeace hopes that action will be taken to match the sentiments of the leaders at the summit. Heading into today's forecast, it'll be partly cloudy today. Highs will reach the lower 70s in the afternoon. The skies will also be partly cloudy tonight as winds shift from east to west after midnight. The temperature will cool down tonight and settle around 50. Taking a look at this week's forecast, Saturday and Sunday will both be cloudy with a chance of showers in the afternoon. Monday will be cooler and sunny with highs in the 50s. By Tuesday and Wednesday, we'll start to see. And Thursday of next week, the skies will be partly cloudy again with temperatures gradually increasing as the week goes on. That does it for this weather edition of Inside Swoop in 90. Have a great day, Ospreys. I'm Haley Jones, and I'll see you next time. We'll be right back.